Exactly.
Oh, is that simple? Dear Karan and Crystal, miss seeing you both on screen, but glad that you don't make us miss crying off screen. Thank you for that. Love all the crying videos of Sabra's Diwali and Sasha's wedding. Stop being stingy while posting crying pictures. This is from Shweta. Very beautifully packed.
I did not expect कि हमारा शो इतना बड़ा हिट हो जाएगा एंड आई डिड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट कि इतने सारी फैन फॉलोइंग होगी इतना सारा इतनी सारी फैन फॉलोइंग आई कांट लुक योर एंड टॉक एट द सेम टाइम
लाइफ इज वर्थ लिविंग करण टैकर एंड क्रिस्टल डिसूजा
हाउ नाइस
हाउ स्वीट
इट्स द सेम थिंग आई थिंक
इट्स द सेम थिंग बट थैंक यू सो मच श्वेता This is, I like all these, what do you call these, memorables, right? And that's what you call them. And there's a Cupid. See, they're suggesting something. So is half of the media. But thank you so much, Shweta. This is absolutely adorable. And most importantly, you know, it's so funny. You know, this signature actually looks a lot like how I used to sign. When I was a little younger, when I just started learning how to do my signature. So this is pretty much like that. I think even Crystal signed something like this. Okay. So this is beautiful. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I think we should do a cheers in it later.
Yes, tonight. I think, you know, when you start acting or when you start doing a show, you know, you're so engrossed in doing your work that you never think about what's the reaction going to be or, you know, how much people are going to love it, they're not going to love it. You know, the last thing that you are is calculative about what you're doing when you're playing something. But it was, I think it was beautiful the way, you know, the show was accepted. All the four characters were loved. And people loved Virika and Virman. It was really warm, you know, because, you know, as actors, that's all that we really truly work for, you know, to entertain people, to get love from people, you know, the adulation. It's been amazing. I think the show's really put all of us out there, you know, individually, be it Kushal, Mia, Crystal, me. So, yeah, there's a lot to thank for, actually. So.
Yay, chocolates. From Veenal Jain.
This is from Veenal Jain. Thank you, Veenal, for more chocolates. You know, I have so many dabbas of Ferrero Rocher in my house. And the worst part is, knowing what a sweet tooth I have, I keep eating them. I keep gobbling on Rochers. Guys, stop doing this to my diet. You know, I have a major issue. Mujhse meetha control nahi hota. और मैं मोटा होता जा रहा हूँ आई फील मेरी गालें आ गई हैं तो प्लीज़ यार इतनी चॉकलेट्स ना भेजा करो बट फिर भी आई थिंक इट्स रियली स्वीट टू सेंड अस स्वीट्स सो थैंक यू चीयर्स करण टैकर नेदरलैंड्स लव यू नो दिस गर्ल समीन रहमान सामीन रहमान Sameen has sent me a bunch of cards. Sameen, thank you so much. I even received one of your cards yesterday saying that, you know, you've sent me cards and they've still not come in through through Cinevistas. But, you know, it's not their fault. You know, we weren't available. But, you know, all the three cards that you've sent me are absolutely beautiful. I'll read this one out. It says, Hi, Karan Thakur. I'm not going to stop praising you. So, you are the most handsome, sexy,
don't you love reading
lovely,
these cards?
Sweet, lovely, charming actor. You have it all. But one thing that you don't have is
arrogancy.
Thank
That's
you so much.
That's a good
much.
Thing.
Thank you. You're always so kind and sweet to the fans.
I can go on and on and on and on and on.
Thank you. By the way, I'm completely in love with Virika. I don't think any couple can beat Virika. I'm crying that the show is going off air. Or this, she must have written when it was going off air. Don't cry. You know, it shows. Even we're very attached to it. But eventually, every show has to wrap up. You know, we had a very good run, most importantly. And, you know, we got the love from all you guys. And that's truly what we take back. So, thank you. Yes, a very Merry Christmas because one of your cards had a Christmas and New Year wish. My mom actually read me one of your cards this morning. There's another one. And there is another one. And this one reads that I wish that, you know, I said in one of my interviews that I'm going to come to Amsterdam. Yeah, you know, I really want to, honestly. It's just I'm not able to route myself right now outside the country. I've already been traveling a lot. But if I do, I promise to you, I will get in touch with you. And I would love to bump into you somewhere. So thank you so much, Sameen, for sending these beautiful cards. And lots of love for you. Bye-bye. Sorry, she didn't say anything.
How sad.